Before I had my knee surgery, I am a competitive tennis player. I love to be outside doing anything, hiking. And for about 8 to 10 years, I had been diagnosed to be bone on bone, both my knees. Inhibited my tennis playing, hiking, to go down a hill or downstairs. It was just really painful because all of my arthritis was on my kneecap. It kept getting worse and worse where I was, when I was trying to run for a ball in tennis, I was having to run like on my toe some. I'd gone to a doctor in Texas and he said, "How have you even lasted this long?" And I said, "Well, I guess I just love the game." And then came out to the Palm Springs area and kept getting worse. Getting ready to go back to Texas to do it. And someone said, "How about you go see Dr. Boghossian? I've heard good things about him." I said, "Okay, I'll try him before I go." And he did an x-ray, of course, both knees. He goes, "I hate to say it, but they're both pretty bad. So you need double knee replacement." I said, "Okay." And I shook his hand right when he came in the door. And I knew from that moment I was in good hands. So I'm playing back competitive tennis, 100%. I hike. I'm starting yoga for health reasons so that I don't get into this predicament again as I get older. I encourage anybody to not be afraid to do this because it is scary and you don't know what's going to happen. But if you work hard and you take your doctor's advice, you take your physical therapist's advice, you too can live a more productive life. Dr. Boghossian is there for me. If I ever have a concern, I know he'll answer it promptly. His staff is wonderful. I went through physical therapy. It was fantastic. And I can do anything I want now.